I need a room.
Okay, single or double? Street view or?
Any, I don't care.
So that's going to be £70 a night, and I'm going to need some form of ID.
Rather not.
Is there somebody with you?
What?
£100 cash, and the room is yours. How many nights are you staying? Are you looking for a place around here, or just passing through? See you around.
Hello? tube downstairs and... What the fuck?
You don't understand. You shouldn't be here. Let's get in.
Oh, my deepest apologies. I'll just come back in the morning, yeah? Clean up your dead body so the maid doesn't have to.
It was a nightmare.
What kind of nightmare does that?
I remember.
Wait here. I've got a better medicine. And Carrie is my absolute favourite. But only the original. Because the remakes have all just been terrible. I mean, why do they do that to great movies? Okay. Fine. I'll ask. What's with the cube? I don't get it.
How do you mean?
What's the point? So random.
It's not random.
Well, how'd you do it then?
I haven't figured that out yet. It's not random.
There are ways to beat it. Outsmart it. There's something like a quintillion different permutations, but only about 20 ways of doing it correctly. I'm trying to figure out the best way.
Oh, beat the cube, or... Ooh. Ooh. Sorry. You want it? Ooh. I guess we're all trying to solve it in a way. Trying to crack life's codes. I have this fear I won't be able to, and then I'll never become something.
Something?
You know, something important. I mean, I hate this job. Working here is like life has moved on and I don't feel like I'm part of it. One day I will though. And I will finally start living. Which is the same old routine every day. Well, this has gotten way too dark. We both need to lighten up.
Please don't.
Don't like cigarettes.
Music.
beside me, just like a velvet flame that warms my heart. How I want your lips locked with mine, babe, but it's all give and take, and I'm so
why did you smoke in here? The room stinks.
I didn't. I don't remember doing it. I guess we did drink quite a bit last night. Sorry.
The door's open. You didn't lock it.
I don't know. Maybe I didn't. What's the big deal? We were inside the whole time.
Calm down.
There's no one in the bathroom.
You need to leave.
Hey, what's wrong? I thought you liked me and now you're freaking out.
Get out. I shouldn't have let it happen. Out!
I mean, why should I even give a shit? Stupid of me to come here in the first place, so. Don't ask me to save your ass again. Was there something I could help you with, Mr. Whatever your name is?
I'm really sorry. My head's been all over the place. I can barely concentrate. I did have fun last night.
Made any progress with your cube?
I feel like I only make it worse with a return.
I'm almost done here. Maybe we could finally solve it?
Billiy.
What?
I'm Billiy. It's nice to meet you, Allison.
Thank me. I got drinks.
What's going on?
I need to leave. Right now.
Oh, whoa. Hey, wait, hang on. What? Can we not talk?
Please move. I can't stay here anymore. Safe with me. He wants to take away everything important to me, my sleep, my control, the people, everything. I thought I had more time here.
I'm not going to let you solve this alone.
Allison, need to go soon. To your funeral services. Allison. Allison Roberts. My name's Hunter.